Welcome to Flashers News Today.
Today is Wednesday, September 8th, 2021.
My name is Kayla Weaver.
My name is Addie Riley.
Tomorrow's lunch is pepperoni calzone or popcorn chicken, broccoli with cheese, and pineapple.
Today's weather is 80 degrees and partly cloudy.
Willard Sports News. Boys golf at Fort Clinton at 3:30. Middle school volleyball hosts Fort Clinton at 5.
Ohio Sports News. The Indians play the Twins at 6:10.
On this day in history, 1935, the U.S. Senator from Louisiana was shot in the state capitol building.
Birthdays today. There's no birthdays today.
Joke of the day. What kind of vest should you wear in the fall? A hard vest.
At Willard City Schools, we lead with the seven habits and encourage others as you are able to discover our potential.
You can't do that now.
Really? We just started it. I started it.
Will you stop it?
What is the middle school mission statement?
To get your homework done.
Save it for the Willard Middle School.
What?
What is the mission statement?
They don't know what it means.
Okay. What is the middle school 2020? One mission statement.
I'm pretty sure that's what she wanted to do.
We lead with the seven habits. I forgot. I think I know it now. We lead with the seven habits. We discover our goals and meet our potential. No, that doesn't sound right. We lead with the seven habits. At Willard Middle School, we lead with the seven habits. We discover our goals. No. We meet our goals and we discover our potential.
Yes. Okay, yep.
Yeah.